Leopard crawl. The leopard crawl is useful when moving behind very low cover. This movement consists of crawling on elbows in the inside of the knees. The body is propelled along by the movement of alternate elbows and knees, rolling the body a little as each knee is bent, or by trailing one leg behind and using only one knee. Keep your heels, head, body, and elbows down and maintain observation as you go.